We're here at CRC Speedshow at the ASB Showgrounds in Auckland, and my name's Keith Sharp. I'm the show promoter, along with a great team of people that help put this show on. We call it New Zealand's greatest show on wheels. It's essentially that. We cover everything in motorsport, from drifting to hot rods to circuit racing, rallying, whatever your taste is in motorsport, you're going to see it here at Speedshow.
Come down here, just put on a bit of a display, go outside once a day, put on a show, you know, make some smoke, make some noise, get the crowd interested in what we do.
Bunch of fuel you're burning, and it's really, really hot, it's really loud, and it's really fun.
We're here today at the CRC Speed Show in Auckland, which is a fantastic motorsport show and car show for fans of all sorts of motorsport. Today in the arena over the weekend, is an opportunity to see a lot of different forms of the sport, motorsport.
Behind me is a custom show rod from the 60s called Vandal, and it was built by a gentleman named John Reed from Tauranga. It's just so good to have this car here to celebrate our 50th anniversary here at the Speed Show this weekend. Magic formula. I'm so
Okay, well, it's Sunday afternoon. It's show's closing in about 20 minutes, and it's been a fantastic weekend. I mean, there have been thousands and thousands of people coming through the show over the weekend. We're into our sixth year with the Speed Show. It gets bigger and better every single year, and this year has been our biggest yet. So we're looking forward to next year. We're on again third week of July 2013. Look forward to seeing you here next year.